Actually, I had a chase last year with David Drummond in West Texas. We saw 5 tornadoes that day, including 2 at once. We came within about 20 yards of the tornado, passed right in front of it, and it passed behind us, took out the power lines, and then we just heard the whoosh of the waterfall sound of the tornado as it spun in the field next to us, kicking up dirt, kicking up dust. It was pretty amazing.